Oh. I need to reel it in. Gosh. Okay. First cast. Wow. You're dead. No.
That one, keep tension. Nice. Job, sis.
Look.
Hold on. Yeah. Nice one. All right, give him a good release.
It is. Dang. This big.
How big is he? I think they're starting to bite.
This big.
Oh, I got off.
Not bad. Get him in. Bring him over here, sis.
I don't know if it's a fish or if it's moss, so.
Well, it's better to try and set the hook and be wrong than not set the
fish. Okay.
Is it fighting?
I don't know. It is. Yeah, okay.
It is. Don't overpull. Yeah, they're not that strong.
All right, we got him. He splashed all over me.
Both?
Yeah, take them both over there. So you have to walk over here.
Okay, here. Want a picture? Take a picture.
Nice, sis. Good job, man. You're tearing them up. Tell you what. Good job.
Gone fishing. Yeah?
Oh. Gosh.
No, not today. See that camera? Am I getting it? We haven't even been here 30 minutes. We already caught like 4 each. Oh, good day to be fishing. Oh my gosh, buddy. Ah, dang it. Well, I'll be. This is the same fish. Yes, it is. Same scar. I think it might be, I don't know. It's like a cut.
Video, dude.
Am I?
Yeah. Okay, there you go.
Sorry, I didn't start recording until it was on the hook. Oh, what the crap. Pretty good. You see that? Yeah. Almost took my pole in. So, I just caught this one. I threw it in and I missed the bite. The first bite, but second cast I was able to catch it, and then yeah, I almost took my pole in.
I can't be helping.
Oh. What can I say? Split. Ah! Come here. Can you see that?
Yeah, that's an okay one. Let me see him.
Oh, he's dropping off water.
Nice, sis.
Stuck in his lip.
The pliers? Here, take a step up off the bank.
I didn't get, I missed the bite because I found it. Oh, about a tick, so I missed the bite.
Ow!
Is it?
Oh.
Do what? I won't. Almost lost it. See that? Think. I didn't get, I got pretty late on the recording. Dad, I definitely did get this one before. Dad, I remember hooking it in this spot and it's hooked there. Ah, dang it. So my line just broke. There's this monster bite that I got. It just broke my line and took my hook and my bait. And I'm gonna tie on another hook and try to get it.